Let's talk now about chord substitution, and we talk about some variations that we can put on the on some different harmonies. So if you get some basic harmony like this, A major 7, 9, F sharp minor 7, C, B minor 7, and E 7 are out. So we can do a lot of nice variation. For example, the A 7, major 7, we can use the inversion that I really like this one. For the F sharp minor, you can use major 7, like 7. And even the C minor, you can use 7 too, with 50 flat. And E 7, you can use any variation you want. Sus 7, 9 flat, 9 sharp, 5th sharp, 5th flat. So let me do this an example. Here I did a different thing. I did so you have many ways to create some different substitutions. Like you can follow the scales, like the major scale, the minor harmonic scale, or melodic minor scale. And you can do substitution by the inversions of the chords. That's really nice. Doing with the third, the 15th. I really like. So I start the first degree with the third, the inversion with the third and bass. F sharp 7 with the 50 on bass, C7, C major with the bass on the third, and E7 with the bass on the 7. I could start the A with the bass on the 7, and then the F sharp, the bass on the 3rd, and the C7 with the bass on the 5th. That's really nice. And the E with the bass on the 7, on the 3rd. So that's a way that you can create some variations and some substitutions too. And there are many other forms that I can talk later about that. So that's a very important way that you can do.